having a physical obstacle like this in the waters around South Georgia could present a lot of problems for things like penguins and seals when they're trying to get out to their feeding grounds, particularly at this time of year. It's called the brood guard stage. What I mean by that is that they have to go back to their nests frequently to feed the chicks and the pups. And if they can't make these journeys quickly, then actually those chicks and pups are in jeopardy.